around.
Unless you're testing it and he takes over your body and won't let you have it back.
Or I end up in the Sentinel, but no, that doesn't happen anymore.
Ooh, that was fun. What? I didn't grab the key. Did someone?
Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position.
Yep, but did.
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Mr. B, you good? See him on the other side of the map. As long as he doesn't die.
Continue to defend.
He is taking some damage though. Okay.
Honey is bleeding.
Terminal hacked. Keep moving.
Careful.
Oh, is Bunny back? I see. Okay.
Terminal spotted.
Actually.
Upload me and prepare to defend.
Actually, Yorick's got up her
own job.
She should be able to take care of all the sentients, right?
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
You should be able to just go right through there. Damage reduction. With Excalibur on left. Should I get him?
Still working on it. Continue to defend.
Yeah. Because otherwise you do a radio howl.
Daydreaming.
Well, everybody was kung fu fighting. See the pictures I sent where the decree, Deviri decrees, was upside down?
Mm-hmm. Which
we're coming through the controller. Oh, then you have to go into your sound settings and switch it from a USB headset to HDMI connection. And so, there is no place for you in the eternal
fields of Tar. Wonder why.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
What?
Y'all.
How'd it break?
We love them.
Just don't understand how the last one broke.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
Yeah, I was trying to get everybody, but I couldn't get them.
Has lost power. Find another cell.
Manic. No, mimics are the sentients.
If only they turned into us.
Who turned B on? Oh wait, B's right here.
Coming with.
No! Oh, that was B, okay.
But I have my Hildryn soon though. How the fuck are they getting anywhere close to it? Oh, this one just got destroyed too. And no one's even here. There was not even an enemy nearby. Warframe update. A bunch.
Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. The excavator has lost power. Find another cell.
Bless you.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
Maybe his mic is muted and he doesn't know it.
Who?
It should be. It's happened to me before. I've held on conversations not even knowing it. Yep, that happened to me too. Yep. Very sad. Wood.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
What?
He didn't need help.
You know I asked for help if I need it.
Seriously, there's no way in hell. I'm really starting to believe your whole timer thing.
limbs of my children, piecemeal, unblinking. Behold me!
Yep, just giving my friends all of their money's worth.
I mean, whatever pays the bills.
The fuck? Like, literally, what? Enemies are floating in the air.
They die when a stiff breeze blows.
For days.
Neurotic till we're neurotic.
Beat you to it.
I didn't even get there yet. I'm not getting any batteries. I don't know if you guys are.
Batteries don't matter. They won't last long enough for batteries.
Just sit here and just keep replenishing the shields of the excavator.
With what?
I don't know. Can I do that?
Nope.
I thought it only works with batteries.
Yep.
But I'm a battery.
No.
Assault and battery. I've even been putting rings on the excavators, because that does still work. Alright, really? We're out of here. Fuck off. Yes, 100%. Doesn't matter. They don't last long enough to give them another battery. I think it's pretty good.
Jesus, we went on the all around Mars, didn't we?
Yeah. A 3-hour tour.
Did we? This was just intel on the Archon to grab that motherfucker shard.
Yep. Yep.
I want the shiny thing that keeps you alive and absorb its power into myself.
You jab it in the Archon slot on your Warframe.
Helmet.
That's fair.
You gotta love how sick it is. Love how sick it is.
Thick? Thick? You know.
Thick.
Like wisp.
Oh, thick. Yeah, like thick thighs, yeah.